Alright guys, how's it going? Hope you're all doing well. Welcome back to more Yakuza Kiwami. It's time for some more sub-stories before we go on to the next main quest. Right, Nina? I want to say hi to chat. Now that you're here. Atta girl. There you go, just relax. Just chill. Okay. Let's go ahead and level up a bit first since we got the experience. A lot of it. Although I don't know if I remember if I was gonna wait. Like it's 50, but maybe it was to get the climax heat gauge plus 2. Might have been for that. Fifty. 85? Yeah, dude. Do I have any plus 3s around? Nope. Everything is plus 10 or higher. Well, shit. Alright, let's equip the Troll Finder and do some sub-stories. Maybe we'll find Majima around, too. One in Theater Square. There was one over on Pink Alley. There's one right here. Yakuza on the run. Move it out of my goddamn way. Oh, you think you got me cornered now, huh? What? Well, I'm not going down without a fight. Huh? You seem confused. You're gonna forget you ever saw me. Alright, bud. Okay, there we go. Perfect. I'm adjusting the audio while I'm at it because I had to switch it from Vino Gears the other day. Damn, you're no ordinary heavy. Who the hell are you? Just picked a fight with me for no reason at all. Because I still have no idea what's going on here. Mm-hmm. Wait, are you Kiryu? Or the Dojima family? Mm-hmm. That we met before? You're more infamous than you think. But if that's the case, you're now with the guys trying to hunt me down. You're on the run? Yeah, the family I just left is on my trail. I took one look at you and figured you must have been with them. Ah. Well, I'm not. Whoa. Yeah, sorry about that. Here, this is for the trouble I've caused. Keep it. Ooh, locker key. Nice. I better move. The longer you're involved with me, the more trouble you're in. Where will you go? Leaving the Yakuza is no joke. Right? Every day I stay alive is a blessing. Anyway, good luck, Dragon of Dojima. You're a goddamn legend. Is this still with the kid and his Meso King stuff? Because I'm not gonna do that shit. Sorry, kid. Moving on. Let's go talk to Bob. It's finally time to keep for Kiryu to run forever. Unstoppable. There we go. Finally, Kiryu can run forever. Yeah, I still got one more use. Bike. Ah, such a beautiful, beautiful thing. Oh, come on. Yeah, there we go. I didn't want to trigger a sub story. Not sure that'll work. Like he gets so much more HP each time we fight him. Gotta make sure I don't. Yep. I don't, you know, fly off like that. What's up, Nina? What you doing there? Come here. You wanna? I know what you wanna do. There you go, Nina. Nope. All right. Sayonara, Majima. I thought you would lose more health than that. Okay, now, sayonara. Give me that sweet EXP.
さすがや、まだな、キルちゃん。おもろいな。
Every fight we get closer and closer to ranking it up. Oh, you. He's gonna walk on by without saying a thing. You got some nerve, mister. Great. A drunk. Oh? What's up with the attitude? Think you're better than me? Never mind. Oh, you got any booze? If you do, I want it.You're drunk, why would I give you more alcohol? Man, to live in a cruel and judgmental world like this. Okay, let's say there'd be something nice in it for you, eh? That'd be nice. Yeah, nice surprise just for you. Secret gift. And any kind of alcohol will do. Yep, anything that'll give me a buzz will be groovy.Slightly curious as to what the secret gift is. I guess I can go buy him some alcohol. And we're gonna beat up these guys who are being super rude during our conversation. All of them super rude.Hey, Scrub, how's it going? How you doing? In time for the beatdowns. These guys are being rude AF.Okay, luckily there's a convenience store here so we can buy the guy some alcohol. Let's see. I'll get two just in case. Runs football and me.Nice. Well, you're having a good time. Enjoying the sports ball. All good. We're just starting off doing some side quests before we continue the main story. And then every now and then find Majima to get some level ups. If you give me booze, I'll give you a good surprise. Sure, why not? Let's give him some...Premium malts. Oh? Thanks, mister. Did you know alcohol is good for keeping your body healthy? Alcohol makes your blood vessels open and helps blood flow. That's debatable. Yeah, I streamed Xenogears on Saturday. I am enjoying that game a lot. Especially since we just started it. I'm excited to see, how the story progresses. I like the combat system too. After enough, I guess, levels or something, you can do more combos, which is pretty rad. Well, do you know people who drink tend to live longer? Really? Yep, 100% truth. It's the secret to living a longer life.Oh man, gotta keep drinking. For your health. Yeah, Sea of Stars is good. But I'm enjoying Sea of Stars. I'm playing it, you know, every now and then. For like a good hour or two. But Xenogears is definitely good. I want to get back to playing it. But I'm gonna wait till Saturday because that's when I can stream it for a longer period of time.I might stream some Octopath Traveler maybe Tuesday or Thursday this week, just so we can finish it a little quicker so I can have Sundays be Xenogear streams as well. Could own it back then when unlimited free time. Oh man, yeah. I wish I had unlimited free time again. Like 10, 15 years ago, back when I was in high school, middle school. But no, now I gotta adults and then have some time to try and catch up on my endlessly increasing backlog. Drinking too much has the opposite effect. Anyway, enough of the trivia. What do you have? Whoops, I almost forgot. Here, something good. 10 yen reeking of alcohol.
Good.
Great. Yep, adult hard, backlog hard. Insane. I started up Armored Core 6 the other day, and I only got through the first level before I'm like, okay, I gotta stop because I need to play something else and then come back to this. I gotta enjoy everything a little bit at a time. Because there's not enough time in the... not enough hours in a day. Yeah? What is this? Armored Core 6 is fun though, from what I was playing. Can't wait to get into that, but... man, it's gonna... I need a lot of time though. Maybe I'll take another week or two off from streaming to try and catch up on stuff. It's the only way I can. Are you kidding me? Don't spend it all in one place. 10 yen ain't too shabby. It's proper money, you know. Okay, so I'm gonna be needing more booze from you soon, mister. Good thing I bought another. Oh, maybe later. Yeah, sometimes you just gotta walk away, enter a building, and then come back out and it'll pop up. Maybe do a little fight. Look, you could have just been grabbed and flung around, but you chose to hit me. But that was a stupid thing to do. He had a knife? That's adorable. It's not a knife. Whips out the Sakura Storm. That's a knife. Oh shit, this is bad. How'd it go this far? Shit, let's get out of here. Whoa. What are you doing? We gotta go. Now. Ah. Huh. What's all that about?
What?
Hey, are you okay? He's dead. Asuma must have mugged him and then... literally beaten up. He's clearly pretty beaten and his wallet's gone. Oh, he's getting a call in his cell. We gotta answer it. Probably a friend calling. I need to let his loved ones know that this man was killed. It's me, that back alley's a no-go. I'll be in touch. Thanks, Krev, for the sub. I appreciate it. 23 months. Nice.
Nanny.
What? Hold on a second. I already told you, no questions. He hung up on me. What was that call even about? Whoops. I must have accidentally brought that man's phone with me. Probably a friend calling. I need to let his loved ones know that this man was killed. There's a bar on the east side of the Millennium Tower. The one where the owner got murdered. You'll find a woman standing in front of that bar. Get a locker key from her. The shady guy again? Hey. I gotta beat up those dudes because they are being rude. Who the hell are you? Don't make me say it again. No questions. You have your orders, now get to it. Damn, he hung up on me again. So I need to get a locker key from a lady standing in front of the bar near the Millennium Tower. Where is this taking me? It's fucking youths, man. So damn rude. Ooh, Kami is still alive. Oh, we can't let that happen. I mean, he's still standing. We gotta knock him out. Kiryu doesn't kill. Gonna wait till he passes by. Okay, we're good. Yeah, because if we fight him, Majima's gonna disappear. He'll spawn somewhere else. You can try. Oh shit. Okay, Majima's gotta be dead. He just snapped his neck. That was fucking brutal. This is kind of why I like the Yakuza games. They're the right kind of brutal. It's a simple combo, but gets the job done. Ain't much, but honest work. Oh, just give me that last bit of it. Oh, how's it hanging, handsome? Are you talking to me? Of course. Oh, now that I have a closer look, I can see you're not just handsome. You're really hot. I'm Ruby. What's your name, hottie? Kiryu. How about it? Want to hang out for a while? Sure, why not? I got nothing important right now. I'm not doing anything. Sure thing. You have such a sexy voice. I'm already turned on. Then, shall we go? Right this way, hot stuff. Where are we going? Where? Oh, don't be coy, Kiryu-san. Oh, you got the wrong idea.
Yeah.
Huh? What's wrong, handsome? Are you nervous or something? Well, it's just that You came this far, didn't you? Time to man up. Yeah, it's not about manning up, it's like... Yeah, we just... We barely met. You're just leading me on then? What a jerk. Oh, hello? Yeah, that's what happened. Hey, you! What the hell do you think you're doing with my little bro?
Nani?
Wait, bro? You heard me. This gal's my little brother. You're a dude? What's wrong with that? Show him what happens when a man messes with me, bro. No problem. Nobody leads my bro on and gets away with it. First of all, good for you for supporting your bro like that. Second, you got the wrong idea, man. I was gonna hang out, but not like that. Respectable. Sis, you okay? It's this? You're a man and she's a woman? Well, what's wrong with that? You just messed with my sister, so now it's on, jerk. Okay, second of all, I respect that you support your sis like that. And I gotta let you know, these hands are rated E for everyone. We treat everyone the same way. You're gonna catch these hands. Kiryu is an advocate of true gender equality. Hold up, we gotta wait. There we go. Jesus. This is so brutal. Alright. I'll give you those hits. Oh shit. Okay. I gotta heal up. I did not expect to take that many hits. Ugh, give up. Too much for me. I don't care what gender you are. I was trying to scam me that got you into this position. You listening? We're not gonna apologize for being who we are. Sticking to weaker guys from now on. I really need to be less gullible. Yeah, Kiryu's like, I don't care what gender you are. You can't scam people like that. We was just gonna hang out. Honest, we were. There's a lot of stuff over here. Yeah, but let's at least go finish this sub story before I forget about it. So it's the bar near Box. It's right here. That the woman the guy on the phone was talking about. Can I help you? I was told you'd have a key for me. And the password is...
Nani.
Password? That wasn't part of the instructions I got. I'm kidding, listen up a bit, huh? you're this tense about getting a key, there's no way you'll be able to pull off the hit. A hit? Stop repeating everything I say, you fool. Just take the key and go. You got your key now. My job here is done. See you around. Maybe. Good. Hey, hold on. Who are you exactly? Look, I was only told by the guy on the phone to give you the key. That's all I know. That's how I want to keep it. Damn. Maybe if I open the locker, I'll be able to finally figure out what's going on here. There's gonna be a gun. I think I remember this part of the sub-story. I keep forgetting the lockers are to the left of here. Is it that lady and dude? The sub-story? Maybe. Got one here too. Oh no, this is the locker one. Hey, hold up. That locker key you have. We know who gave you that. You want me to our little friend, right? Hey, Jordy boy, how's it going? How you doing? I'm doing good. Just doing more sub-stories in Yakuza Kiwami. And the occasional Majima fight. Who? Oh yeah, I did. That was the guy who said his Yakuza family was chasing him down for trying to leave. That in the locker belongs to our family, so just hand over the key and get out of here. So we are about to go help out the guy in purgatory with something of a family matter. So chapter 6 basically. Sorry, but you're in no position to be making claims on my property. The property? Must be dumber than you look. Yeah, I love the Majima everywhere gimmick. We could be having fun time somewhere and then Majima will just pop up. And then we'll fight him. And when we're done, you're gonna look even dumber. You guys can try. What's my heat action at? Or my heat level? Perfect. Come here. This guy was not involved in any way, shape, or form in that around the world action. Okay, all right. You should have just taken the hit, bud. Ugh, I feel like I got hit by a truck. I don't know what your problem is, but this locker key was a gift. Get out of my face. You don't know what you're unleashing, man. When you're carrying around what you find in there, better watch your back. What the hell could be so important to them in there? Photo. Is this just a photo of their patriarch? I try to use this, it's gonna make me look an idiot. Doesn't seem like it was worth finding a bunch of Yakuza over, was it? 30,000 experience? Holy shit. Just for a photo? It's a knife? He's already calling, huh? Yeah, we're smack in the middle of another sub-story. Did you retrieve the item from the locker? Yeah, what am I supposed to do with this knife? It used to belong to a certain member of a certain family. We're gonna use it on the job to make it more poetic. What job? Don't be ridiculous. The only jobs we ever contact you for are the ones that involve erasures. As soon as I find out the target's location, I'll be in touch. This is starting to sound dangerous. Dagger. A metal jacket. Nice. Damn, we opened up a lot of lockers without realizing it. 22 left. Holy shit. Yeah, the florist. We're gonna help out the florist. But that won't be till later. A lot more side stuff here. Yeah, that trouble finder is super useful. Oops. I should level up something. Is that Rina? Yui. I'm working right now. Please come by the club and see me. We'll go see Rina later. Not Yui. Sorry, I like Rina a little more. Or maybe we'll go talk to you. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just more biased towards Rina since I don't remember most of Yui's stuff. Hey, either, can you do me a favor? Why should I do you any favors? Ah, come on. Play enough to make it worth your while. How about it? I know you need the money. Sure. What should I do? Well, I guess I could always use more money. What do you want me to do? Don't worry, it's really simple. I want you to receive something from a woman, then bring it back here to me. Okay. Listen closely. There's a woman near the pachinko parlor at Theater Square. I want you to tell her you're very sexy. Then she'll try to give you something. Give her 1,000 yen in exchange and then bring it back here. That's it. Easy peasy, right? Okay. Yeah, that sounds easy enough. Okay, so here's the cash to give her. Oh, and by the way, don't look inside whatever she gives you. I'm not going to pay you a single... If you do look, I'm not going to pay you a single yen. Yeah, sure. Got it. We've got ourselves a deal. Well, I'll be waiting. Hey, Boo, how's it going? It's this guy's face. What are you talking about? He seems... You know. Alright. Hold up, I wanna... I'm gonna talk to this gentleman here. How many times has it been? Man keeps mumbling about his sign. Oh, there's a Meso King card right there. I guess I'll ask what's wrong. More graffiti again. What should I do? Keep mumbling to your sign. Something the matter. Well, I'm at a loss here. I'm the owner of this cafe, but... Someone keeps spraying graffiti over my sign. No matter how many times I clean it up. I wish I could do something. This town has a lot of hoodlums. Maybe they enjoy watching you spend a lot of time cleaning up your sign. I know. Could you keep watch? You look like you're good at fighting. What? Then you'd be able to catch whoever's doing this. I'll compensate you, of course. How about it? Sure, why not? I could always use money. I guess so. Fine, I'll do it. Well, I'm glad I asked. By the way, my name is Ogawa. My name's Kiryu. Okay, Kiryu-san, could you keep watch here? I have to run the cafe. Sure. Thank you very much, Kiryu-san. But if I stay out in the open, the culprit won't show up. I should leave for a bit and then come back. We could do some bowling. I spy with my one eye a Kiryu-chan. Oh, great. Majima-san. Looking for you, Kiryu-chan. Time to throw down. This is stupid, Majima-san. I came here to bowl, not to have another pointless fight against you. I ain't stupid, you are. I know why you're really here, Kiryu-chan. I've seen the way you use bowling balls in your fighting style. What? No, I don't. Really? Yeah, really. And I'm not about to fight you over some lie. Fine then. Sounds like it's gonna have to be a bowling battle. You can't turn that down, right? Sure, we can go a few frames. Alright, let's hope some of my bowling skills from Zero transferred over. Yeah, I know how to play bowling. I don't know how they come up with Majima's design. I'm sure someone in the Yakuza dressed up like that. A lot of this stuff is based on real Yakuza stuff. I'm not making that up. That is a thing. I think we'll do a little spin. We'll do two. Might have been too much. Nope, perfect. Nice. Yeah. I'm not kidding when I say the Yakuza. This is realism. Yakuza confirmed all this is real. So I'm like, I am 100% sure. Someone dressed like him, or close to Majima.
Nanya.
Doushita?
All right. Okay, that one's gonna need the three. Maybe four. Yeah, two was fine. The main story, unless the Yakuza love singing melancholy songs at karaoke bars in their free time. I'm pretty sure it's everything, Jordy. The bowling, the singing, the dancing. Shit. Having a blue aura blaze around them and grabbing a telephone pole and knocking a Yakuza 20 feet away. Yeah, exactly. That is exactly something they would do in the 80s. What's there to, like, not believe? Tell me you know nothing about Yakuza without telling me you know nothing about Yakuza.
Yeah,
exactly. Pocket racing as well. I mean, Yakuza like to do in their free time. That is too much of a spin. Yeah, I don't know what Majima was thinking. Okay, so we'll do two this time. It really is. It's worse in this one because I spent so much money getting parts. At least in Zero, you can, you know, you have a lot of money. You come up with so much money. Kiwami, it ain't easy getting money. That economic bubble burst. We even had a stable job and we lost that too. It's fine. Unless Majima makes like 3 strikes in a row, we won. And considering the way Majima's been playing, it ain't gonna happen. Fuck, this is I'm having deja vu. This happened when we were bowling against that one chick in Zero. She fucking played us like a damn fiddle. Okay, we're good. He didn't strike, it's fine.
Nanya. Dikimi sugi daze.
Bowling? Hey Jim, how's it going? Yeah, we're bowling against Majima. Yeah, 40. He was gonna fight, but we convinced him to bowl instead. I win, Majima-san. That gait, that swagger, that poise, that form. Kiryu-chan, you were born to bowl. Well, after you throw some bowling balls around in a few fights, using them starts to come naturally. Wait just a damn minute. It's nothing. I win this time, regardless. Wipe that grin off your face before I punch it off. You best remember, if we cross paths on the streets, playtime is over. Nice, we're ready for a rank up. I wasn't expecting Majima to show up there, but it's a good thing he did. There's another side quest here? Ready to watch The Boy and the Heron when it comes out? I'm not. I'll probably watch it at a later time. Or not at all. I might forget about it. I haven't seen the other movies that came out. Hey, you there. Who's this guy? You look pretty built. I like to play against you in a match. How about it? Want to play a game with me? Sure, why not? Give me bowling? Yeah, bowling. If you win, I'll pay you 30,000 yen. But if you lose, you leave behind 10,000 yen. Interesting. A bowling match with money on the line. Yep, so how about it? You win? If I win, I get 30,000 yen. Even if I lose, it's only 10,000 yen. Doesn't sound bad, but what should I do? Win. I mean, accept. Sure, challenge accepted. Alright, by the way, I used to be a pretty well-known pro bowler back in the day. Only stopped because I got fired after a little scandal. So what? Whoa, doesn't even faze it that to hear I'm a former pro? You seem pretty confident that you can take me on, boss. If I thought I'd lose, I wouldn't accept your challenge. I guess that's true. Alright, let's get started. Yeah, I've heard about The Boy and the Heron, but I didn't bother watching the trailer. Oof. What the hell? It wouldn't let me, do the spin. Hmm. That's so weird. So we're just doing straight spins, straight throws.
どうした?
Okay. Yeah, no spinning. Okay. Maybe a little harder. He keeps throwing a lot of gutter balls. Very suspicious. Playing us for damn fools. Huh. I think that's a miss. Oh, nice.
Yo.
I was pretty sure that was gonna miss. Huh. Nice.
Yosh.
Yeah, this guy's just straight gutter balls. Yeah, is it golf bowling? I lose. You know, you can make it as a pro bowler. How about it? Want me to hook you up with some connections? Sure, why not? Yeah, I like that. I'm just kidding, boss. All the connections I used to have want nothing to do with me after the scandal. You're just joking. You got my hopes up. Well, your skills are no joke. Seriously, you're not bad. Here's the money I promised. Remember, if you ever want to play a game with me, I'm always up for it. Just know next time you come by, I'll win. It was fun playing against someone with a backbone for a change. Can't remember the last time I did. See you around. Former professional, huh? It was pretty amazing. I think I may take him up on his offer and challenging him again. What the f- is- Are we just ignoring all of the straight up misses he made? Former pro, my ass. That was 100% gutter balls from him. I don't know what game Kitty was watching, but from my point of view, it was fucking slaughter. The woman should be waiting somewhere around here. I just have to say the right words and give her the money. It could be any of these three. Let me level up real quick. Climax heat gauge plus 2. Sure. Extra resolute counter. And essence of solid counter. Okay, so the words are, the phrase is you're sexy. And we need to get something that's worth 1,000 yen. What do you want? Let's go down the list. Very sexy. Where's my money? Oh, right. I have to give her 1,000 yen. Here you go. Probably shouldn't give money to the first person we see. Okay, thank you. Then, here you go. Oh, unless it's her. So whatever's in this bag is what the guy wanted. I would imagine a guy who could get any girl he wanted buying this, though. What a world we live in. What are you talking about? Don't play dumb. It's fine, really. After all, sick perverts like you are giving me enough money to get by.
Nani?
Sick perverts? I meant nothing by it. You're living honestly with your desires, at least. And you know, if you need more, I'll be around. It's a good deal for both of us. What was that about? I'm not a pervert. There's something strange in this bag? No, we're not gonna look. We told the guy we wouldn't look. No, promise not to look. Can't go back on that. He'll know we look too, because we'll start judging his ass. We'll be like, dude, the hell? God, you looked. This is Nishida? Yeah. Hello? Are you there? Chiryu-san. Nishida from the Majima family, right? What's wrong? Please, hurry. We need you at Senryo Avenue. If you don't come, boss will be in deep trouble. Wait, boss! Boss, no! Hey, what's going on? What happened to Majima-san? Save state, look the look at the bag and then load the save. Sounds like Majima-san actually needs help. Apparently he's on Senryo Avenue. Better make sure that I'm ready for anything before I head over. I did save right before talking to the lady.
What?
Hey, I got what you asked for from the woman. We'll probably find out what it is. Oh, thanks. Here you go. Well, looks like you didn't peek inside. Yeah, promise is a promise. But when I got it from that woman, she called me a sick pervert. Why is that now? Huh? Oh, I wonder why. Man, I wish I knew, but, yeah, okay. Anyway, this is for the trouble. Don't tell anyone about this. Not a soul. Probably her underwear or something. Okay, see ya. Hey, are you okay? What the fuck? Avert your eyes! It is her undergarments. Guess I know why she called me a sick pervert. Damn, dude. 1,000 yen for all that? Sick son of a bitch. I guess it's... at least it's an adult woman, not a high schooler. But does it make it any better? Hey. Whoa, what do you want? You tagged this sign? Nope, it wasn't me. Hey, wait! Come back here! Damn, he ran off towards Taihai Boulevard West. Kiryu's not the sharpest tool in the shed. Sees a dude tagging. Hey, are you tagging here? No. It's like, all right. That's the guy who was tagging the cafe sign. There you are. Huh? Who the hell are you? Got no business with you. I need to talk to the kid hiding behind you. Well, well, so you think you can screw with the Yakuza, eh? You know who you're messing with. But don't worry, you'll learn soon enough. Oof. Not what I wanted to do, but... Oh well. Poor Nakatani. A 100% accurate. Why are you harassing the cafe, huh? Put that kid up to all this? No, not actually. I'm stalling and answer me. I was just teaching them a lesson because they wouldn't pay us protection money. Strictly business, you know how it is. Besides, the kid is the owner's son.
Nani?
What? Huh? Hey, shut up. So what if I am? Usually a kid doesn't tag a cafe run by their own father, so you must have a reason, right? No, I don't. Fine, I get it. I want to become a graphic designer, but my old man keeps bugging me about taking over the family business instead. I wanted to teach him a lesson. And you decided to do that by hanging out with Yakuza who want to harass the cafe for protection money. Yeah. You have all this time to waste on petty vandalism, why not spend it on a heart-to-heart with your father? Yeah, right. Pops only has a cafe on his mind. That's why I'm trying to make a statement that'll get through to him. If you can take the initiative to do that, I think you have what it takes to let him know how serious you are. I'm sure your father isn't asking you to take over the family business lightly. So if you tell him how serious you are about graphic design, your father will understand, don't you think? It's up to you, kid. You're right. I'll let Pops know how I really feel, and how serious I am. Good. I should go and see how this ends. I'm glad we can give them this sort of revelation, after we beat the shit out of them. Apparently that's the only way that'll knock some sense into anyone here. True what they say, violence is the answer to everything in a Yakuza game. Ah, Kiryu-san, my boy came clean about the graffiti. I never would have guessed it was my own son. I'm sure he had his reasons though. Yes, he told me that too. Perhaps it wasn't good that I was so stubborn. Well, the vandalism is wrong, but I have to admit he's got a good sense of design and a knack for painting. Glad your father recognized your passion. This is a token of my appreciation. Thank you, Kiryu-san. 50,000 yen. Where was all this money when I was, you know, wanting to buy some pocket racing parts? I'll talk with my son more often. Yeah, unless you have a heart-to-heart sometimes, we'll never get through to each other. You're right. I'll try seeing things eye-to-eye with Pops. Communication is key. They figured that out from this incident. That's a huge step. Good luck with your dreams. ...30,000 experience points. Just rolling in the dough. Okay, Senryo Avenue. I think this is that drunk that wants alcohol. Good thing we still have one beer can. One can of beer. I'm sure he'll appreciate that, right? He better. Boy, gonna walk on by without saying nothing? You again. Eh? Ho ho ho! The guy who got me a drink before. Use that thing I gave you yet? Yeah, I'm sure that 10 yen went to something or other. Glad to hear it. Oh, by the way, mister, do you still have some booze by chance? You still haven't had enough. Duh. I'm gonna do this forever. Bring me more drinks, I'll give you something even better this time. So you want anything as long as it's alcohol? Nope. I want the top shelf stuff this time. I got a mean hankering for some scotch whiskey. Something even better now. Well, knowing him, he'll probably give me 10 yen again. I buy him scotch. And I'm pretty sure scotch whiskey isn't here. Might be in Don Quixote. Pawn shop? I don't think the pawn shop has alcohol. They might. Probably. Like 80% sure it does. Okay, cool. Don Quixote and then the pawn shop. They might have scotch whiskey. And if not, we'll still stop by there so we can sell some things. They don't have scotch whiskey, but they have champagne and gold champagne. It's not at the pawn shop. Maybe one of the other stores has it. Oh, I didn't pick up that Mesukin card. We'll have to go back for that. Okay. 300,000 for this ruby plate. Gold bracelets. Actually, I'll hold on to this. I'll give it to Rena when we see her. I'm gonna go talk to our best bud. Oh, nice. More Mezukin cards. Name is Katana. Wooden driver. Okay. Ikata, super elbow drop, super leg splitter. Thank you. Might as well collect the cards, as many as I can. Charismatic photo. This metal reinforced jacket is extremely heavy and protects against fire. Now we're good. Yeah, I guess we'll make our way to Senryu Avenue. Ah, dick. Yeah, get off me. Like that. There is another store nearby, so it works out. Actually, yeah, I was there. We skipped it. Well, Scotch Whiskey is probably close to where the Pocket Circuit Stadium is. Oh, nope, here we go. Scotch Whiskey. For 2,500 yen. Yeah, 2,500 yen. It's like a whole dollar. Nah, but it's Kano. Oh, hey, boss. It's me, Kano. Your loyal minion. We can call him Kano. Yeah, we'll call him Kano. I like Mortal Kombat. Oh, it's you again. Who's that woman? I brought her for you, boss. Let me tell you, sir, this town is full of beautiful ladies. I just picked that one up. We're about to get it on. Picked up. Yep, I just said hello and she fell head over heels for me. She's loaded, so I thought I could mooch off of her while I look for a decent way to get a bankroll of my own. If my job hunt doesn't go well, I'm sure she'll have my back for a while. This woman would support your lifestyle just from a hello? She's probably not what you think she is. Boss, what are you talking about? Why wouldn't a hot bae with a lot of money fall in love with me at first sight? Anyway, if I find any new cash cows, I'll come and let you know, sir. We're heading for the hotel district. Hotel district? Got a bad feeling. Sounds too easy. That kid is doomed. Yeah, I just said hello and she was all over me. I'll give you one good reason why. It's not what you think. Is this the place Nishida mentioned? Wait, is that Majima-san? He looks ill. Zombie Majima. I forgot about him.
Keep you, John.
What the? Ugh. Damn it, let go of me. The hell is going on here? Sir, are you okay? Nishida? The hell's happening? What happened to Majima-san? The boss has turned. He's a zombie now. Zombie? What do you mean? Zombie Majima is more powerful than ever. If he bites you, you'll turn too. It's too late for me. What? Wait, tell me how this happened. If you want to survive, run. Majima family is infected and we're all over Kamurocho. Ugh. Zombie. Ah, help me. What are those screams? Are you guys hurting people? Arr. Majima-san became a zombie? No way. Majima-san, snap out of it. Pull yourself together. Kiryu-chan. Give me a little taste. Damn it, my words don't seem to reach him anymore. At this point, it would be a mercy to stop him. I have to, before he puts the whole city in danger. You know, for a zombie, you move very, very well. Nina. Ooh. All of the zombies. Come here, Nina. Come here. You're gonna make me go after you, huh? Why are you like this, Nina? I love you too. Go say hi to chat, Nina. Give me another hello. Atta girl. Go ahead and level up. Let me get another climax level. Oh, you know what? Increase the power of heat actions. Yes. We'll do that. It's okay, they're zombies. It's all good. All right, bye, Nina. Go. I'm sorry, Nina. There you go. Oh, there's Zombie Majima again. I kind of want him to keep blocking. There we go. Take that. But no health regenerating out of you, buddy. Oof. the hell out of here. What are you doing? Nice. I was kind of expecting the uppercut to do a little more damage. Move! Get out of here! What are you doing? Clean grab. So he starts blocking again. Snap his neck. So glad these climax heat actions are on brawler mode. Nice. It's finally over. Just wiped. You did it, sir. You took down all the zombies. Yeah, I'm just glad I avoided being turned into a zombie myself. Wait. You're okay? I thought you got bitten and became a zombie. Huh? Well, about that. Everything went just as planned, Kiryu-chan. You're practically invincible in zombie form. How many times am I gonna have to bury you? Wait, what do you mean just as planned? What the hell are you doing? Can zombies even do whatever the hell this dance you're doing is? Yeah, right. I ain't a damn zombie. I'm alive and well. What's going on here? I wanted to surprise you, Kiryu-chan, so this time I got the whole Majima family in on the act. Wait, what? See, we were having a brainstorming session about how to get you to take a fight seriously. And we had the zombie flick on in the background. Then it hit me. We hired a shit ton of extras and made and some makeup artists from the movie biz, and we had ourselves a little epidemic. This was all just an elaborate plan of yours. Can't believe how much of my time you just wasted. No way, man. You got any idea how much this stunt cost? Shit, I practically went through a whole B movie budget. Oh, I did have cameras rolling. Maybe I can cut it up and make a real B-movie out of it. Maybe I can start a professional flash mob. Flash Majima. Now I'm dreaming big, Kiryu-chan. And I'm still waiting for a wake up from this nightmare. Ah well, I lost the fight, but glad I got to see Kiryu-chan take himself so seriously. That's so. Anyway, I gotta come up with some more fun stuff for you. Hope you're looking forward to next time, Kiryu-chan. Can't believe he went this far just to stage a fight with me. Majiro's convictions for fighting is real. Maybe even I can learn from that. Dragon's heat gauge. Little by little, we're getting stronger. Let's see. Which one of those youths is the next sub-story? Alright, we'll do this next one and we'll go hang out with our bud Rina. Hey, get out of my way! Don't be an icy bitch, woman. I lost everything I had on that pachinko. And you got some cash on you, right? Not any that I'm gonna give you. Fine, then how about you and me head to a hotel? You can help me forget all my woes. Better step in before this gets worse. Good. Stop it. He's not interested. Huh? What the hell's your problem? This is why you don't intervene. When shit like this happens. And then you're beating up the person. Because he doesn't know any better. Side piece? We're much more than a side piece. Yeah, we beat your ass once. You want it to happen again? Who's this guy? Run away. Us? Dude, you're the one scaring her, man. Not only that, but you're embarrassing her in public.
Slap.
Technically, That's true.
<笑>私も勘違いをした。そしてあなたも勘違いをした。ここは男らしく言い訳せずお縄につくということで。何言ってんだ。お互い正当防衛だ。さっさと逃げねえと面倒になるぞ。逃げる？スポーツマンは決して逃げたりしない。何？
つまりどういうことなんだ。あの男が女性から金をせびろうとして女性は嫌がっていた。血は喧嘩とは知らなかった。止めに入ったら男が俺に喧嘩をふっかけてきたんだ。そうなのか。
はい、すみません、お騒がせして。そして途中この顔のでかい男が急に入ってきて
チンピラをやっつけちまった。そうです。なるほど。もういいか。すみませんでした。いや、もういいです。いや、それでは許されない。そうだ、私に同じ技をかけてください。いや、好きな技を好きなだけかけてもらって。さあ、遠慮なく、さあ。
すまなかったな。あんたには迷惑かかっちまった。いえ。それにしてもすごい技だったな。柔道をやってたのか。では篠原さん、最近は物騒ですからお気をつけて。篠原？
なんで名前を。あんた有名なのか。現役はもう引退してまして、それでまあちょっとした観光に、でもこういう場所を歩くのは慣れていないんで迷ってるうちにさっきの現場に出くわしまして、本当にご迷惑をおかけしまして申し訳ありません。
I don't remember this dude at
all。そうだったのか。迷惑かけたついてだ。
So you have anywhere specific you want to go? I kind of came back to town recently, so I'm probably not the perfect tour guide. This all actually says worked up an appetite, so why don't we grab something to eat? Looking for good food here. Barbecue is the way to go. I know a place.
Hey.
Okay. So where are we heading? That sounds about right. We wouldn't head too far away. Like, what did he do before he, like, retired? Maybe we'll find out. Here we are, this is the place for meeting Kamurocho. Oh, it looks pretty expensive. Are you gonna be okay picking up the tab here? Wait, what? Just kidding. I've got money, so you just enjoy yourself. Sure. Well, let's do this. I mean, we have money too. We can afford it. Probably. Yes, I'll take everything. You mean like one of every item on the menu? Of course not. I want an amount of meat equal to the mass of one full-grown cow. What? I mean, of course, sir. Would you like it with sauce or salt and pepper? Both. Both. Wait, you mean you want two cows? Yes. Right away then, sir. That's a lot of meat. Oh, that was really delicious. What a great choice. You certainly have a way with food. Not many people out there who could eat two whole cows of meat. Anyway, what do you want to do next? I'd like to get some drinks, actually. Drinks? Okay. I know a good bar near here. I can take you there if you want. Ah, come on, a bar? You should know better than that, Kiryu-san.
Many.
We're going to drink and come Rucho. It's gotta be at a cabaret club. Oh, right. I understand now. Always wanted to go to a cabaret club, so this is my golden opportunity. Please, take me there. Oh, you certainly have no shame. I suppose the closest one would be Jewel. We can give that a shot.
Hey.
Okay. I don't want to go to Jewel, though. I want to go to Shine. Maybe we can hang out with Rina. Best bud. We barely know Yui. Well, we're here. Let's have a good fight. Whoa. Why are you yelling? Oh. Sorry, old habits die hard. I used to always yell that when I entered a room. Oh, you're gonna have to relax. I don't want you getting drunk and judo throwing anyone. Oh, you're so well built. Do you play sports? Well, sort of. A long time ago, I did. Oh, I love a man with some muscle tone. Well, I'll drink to that. Shall we have champagne? Oh, what a dynamic man. 1 gold for this fine piece of man. Oh, wait. Hold that order. Oh, you didn't want the gold? No, that's not it at all, but... Just 1 bottle? Not be stingy here. Let's see. I'm sure the 4 of us could take on our own bottle each, so I think we need 4 golds. 4 gold, that's a lot of money, dude. Well, you know how to party, Shinohara-san. You heard the man, 4 bottles of gold. I'm sure he drinks the whole bottle, not just pours it in a glass. Straight from the bottle. Didn't think you were the type to order 4 bottles of champagne. You sure know how to liven up a cabaret. Nah, that was nothing out of the ordinary. If I go drinking, that's how I'm gonna do it. I see. I guess you're just an all-around party animal. What do you want to do next? What's wrong? You didn't like the club?
Yeah.
No, that's not it. Dinner and drinks were a lot of fun, but... I haven't found anything that's really excited me yet.
Then.
You're looking for excitement? Yeah. Well, there's no point coming all the way to Kamurocho to have the same kind of fun I can have anywhere. I want to try something only a city like this could offer. One-of-a-kind experience. You want me to beat you up? We could do that. The normal tourist attractions won't cut it.
Yeah.
Right. Sorry, I don't mean to be ungracious when you've gone so far out of your way to show me around. My whole life, judo is all I've known. Sure, you can see why I'm totally lost in the nightlife town, but I still want to find something more geared towards my interest. I suppose you want to find a place like that too easily. Actually, I might have an idea. What? Really? Yeah, I think I know a place that'll be pretty exciting for a martial artist like you. Really think so. Please, take me there. There's only 1 place I know in Kamurocho that could satisfy a judo master like Shinohara. That's where I'll take him. The fucking Colosseum. But that might have us progress through the story, and I kind of don't want to do that just yet. So let's head on over to the hotel district. Let's go check up on Kano. Probably Kano, but like I said, I like Kano from Mortal Kombat, so that's what I'll be calling him. Oh, sorry, I found someone else to fight. Oh, you son of a biscuit. Why would you? Why? Why the fuck would you do this? Majima was right there. Salt of the earth, all of you. He was mine. Now I gotta look for him. And it was Zombie Majima, too. We could have added that to the... or CP count. You know what? I'm gonna take out my frustration on these youths as well. Because we were in there. Down he goes. Better hope we find Majima somewhere soon. Somewhere close by. We've had another zombie Majima fight. Hey, Kano. Boss. What are you doing here? What happened to that woman? Actually, that's exactly why I needed your help, boss. What is it this time? I need to ask you for a favor. Please, sir. Can you come with me? No questions asked. Kano, what do you want us to do? Not it, but what happened? Are you big time, boss? Let's talk somewhere else. So what is it? Why do we have to come all the way here? Well, it's about that woman I picked up earlier. Yeah? Actually, she was the mistress of some Yakuza. You fell for the oldest trick in the book. This one's called the Badger Game, and I told you to be careful of it. Okay, but we're past that. What can I do about it now? The Yakuza called me and said I had to wait for him here. I had to face him alone. He's gonna fill my shoes with concrete and send me to sink with the bay. Alright, I'll bail you out this time. Because I have no choice. I'll help him. So where is this Yakuza? He's already here.
Oi.
Hey, Kano. Didn't I tell you to come alone? How dare you try to sleep with my woman? Why don't you try and show some dignity in life, eh? Yeah, right. This was your plan from the start, wasn't it? The hell? Listen, I was willing to come and discuss this so we could resolve things like adults. But if you don't want to come to the table, it's fine by me. So, Kano-san, you're gonna pay for damages here. Fortunately, it's only gonna cost you 4 mil to settle this. There's no way I can pay 4 mil. So much money, boss. Please, do something.
Huh?
Boss? Who are you, patriarch of the dumbass family? Look. You're not wrong here. Listen, this stupid kid is new in town. He's young and foolish. Can we drop this and call it a life lesson? You gotta be kidding, fella. Them ass man babies like him are fresh meat walking right into the lion's den. But it's fine. After I beat your clowns bloody, you'll be begging to pay the damages from your hospital bed. And since it's two of you, let's double it to 8 mil.
Nani?
Don't say I didn't warn you. You were saying? That's all it takes. One hit. Now I remember who you are. You're the Dragon of Dojima. Say, why don't we just let this one go, huh? I'll even throw some free info in it if you don't hold it against me. And that is... See, there's a ramen shop called Kyusho Number 1 Star. Try ordering ramen with extra soup and a half side of rice from the manager there. They'll give you access to a secret casino that only allows regulars. But if you say the code, you're good to go. Yeah, we should probably do that. I was gonna do that last time we found that code out, but I totally forgot. Ain't that some great intel? Well, I'll be leaving now. Yeah, back when we did the price... What was it, the price of an F cup? You saved my life, sir. Right. Why did you get me involved in this nonsense? I'm really sorry, sir. This is a thank you for the trouble. I've gathered this money to pay that Yakuza, but it's yours. Partner maximum. I guess money is tricky when it comes to women. I think I'll spare the fairer sex for my masculine charms for a while. You need to start using your head. Nobody survives long into this town falling for every scheme it throws at you. Yes, sir. Sorry. Well, thanks to me, we got info on a secret casino, so everything turned out fine in the end, right? I'm out to find more lucrative ventures. See ya, boss. He hasn't learned a damn thing. Okay, let's see. The ramen shop was... I want to say down here. Pink Alley? Yeah, why am I not surprised? Alright, let's head over there. Let's check out this casino. Now it's further down. Motherfucker, Kano. What do you want? Oh, boss, it's me, Kano, your loyal minion. Kano. What's up? Got a new source of cash money with real potential. Think of it as a side job. What do you say, you want in? Sure, why not? Fine, let's hear the next bad idea. We're tired of this shit. Alright. You're always so optimistic, sir. I'm listening. Debt collection. I was hanging out with that Yakuza who ran a Badger game on me, and he hooked me up with this gig. This debtor said it's said to be one of the fastest runners alive, so no one's been able to collect on the loan. So if you catch the scum, they'll split the take 80-20. And where is this debtor? See the lady in red behind me? Yeah? That woman? Yes, that one. But what? She wasn't always a woman, I hear. Are you saying? Yep. Apparently, she realized she could run faster in a skirt, and the longer she wore one, the more she realized she was born to wear a skirt all along. They call her Godspeed Yoko. I really didn't need all that information. I guess not. Anyway, I say we sneak up and jump her at the same time. This is gonna go so poorly, but okay. Got a bad feeling about this, but alright. The stealthiness. It's a present. It's a loan shark, isn't it? Wow, they were not kidding. Crap, she's onto us. Sir, can you go after her? After someone named Godspeed Yoko? We can try. Oh no, come on. Of course we hear Majima somewhere. Where you at? Where you at? He's gotta be around this corner. Hopefully. Ah, shit. No, we're fine. We're good. Hear him, but I don't see him. Hey, Nina. Are you here to help me find Majima? Yeah? You better be. Hey, Scrub, how's it going? We're trying to find Majima now. I heard him, but I don't see him. What'd I miss? Oh, man, you missed quite a bit. We did a fair amount of side quests. We fought Majima a couple of times. We had a whole zombie epidemic. We fought zombie Majima. But it turns out this was all just staged. But now, you know, we can fight zombie Majima. I don't know where he would be, though. I hear him, but I don't see him. It's like, where is he? Yeah, but it's just a bunch of bunch of side stuff we're doing. Shit. Maybe he's inside here? I don't know. We'll see. Probable. We might as well refill our health here. Man, I am... Food looks delicious. Alright, he's not there. I figured he was gonna pop up and we have to fight. Still hear him though. But I don't see him. I never made the turn here in the park. Everyone wants a piece of Kiryu. Oh right, we're looking for that suitcase. Totally forgot about his side quest. Okay, I think for the next chapter to progress, we gotta talk to that guy by the park. We could probably... go do the Colosseum side quest right now. Hey, old man, give me all your money. Shakedown? I just think I'm an easy target. I'm gonna drop the cool guy act before I beat it out of you. Lousy youth. Here comes the pile driver. Oh man. Ah, oh, there it is. Yeah, he can just show up while you're fighting some random people. Breaker Majima. Okay, we should heal up because that is bad news. Heat action. Nice. Like the best heat action in the game. How strong and fast do you have to be to be throwing all them punches and keep the guy in the air for that long? The nuts. That's how you do it. Breaker's really good. Tank those hits. Counterattack. Come on. I don't have to fight you on top of everyone else. Because if you're already fighting, what's one more? Perfect time to jump in when you think about it. Besides, you aren't allowed to have fun without inviting me. Next time you're gonna start a fight, better call me first. I guess I shouldn't have expected a fight would be safe from Majima-san. Mm-hmm. 12 out of 48, we're getting there. We're getting there. Explosive body mastery, boost health. Let's see. Herculean fist. Throw, escape. You know what? We should do these. It costs 10. 10 levels. Let's see. No, I kind of want to save it for a level 50 skill. Heat gauge plus 2. Climax heat gauge plus 5. Secret of Endurance. Essence of Torment, that's 85. Plus 3. Boost counter damage in heat mode. Now, what do we got here? Rush combo, footstep blow, demonic shadow, change of taunt, guarded charge, defang mastery, reguard. Oh, that would actually be really good. Makes it even better for those Majima fights. Alright, we'll do that. Looks to blow. Why not, right? Okay, let's go to the ramen shop and get that casino opened up before something else distracts us. Nope. Yeah, we'll have to go into Pink Alley through here. No, come on, we were right there. I just want to eat, man. Wonder ramen, was that so much to ask? Oh, sorry, Majima, I gotta get Get this food. Ooh. The Empress Cicada. Nice. Pass what we were taught. What? Did you say ramen? Extra soup? Side of half rice? Restroom is through the back door. Okay. Now for reals, I actually do want that order. let's see. This curse ring is set to enrage enemies, intensifying their attacks against the wearer. Excluded pole, steel mail, jet black jacket, silent shoes. Ooh. Sunburst, morning tempest. Protects you against firearms. Yeah, we'll see about that. A lot of chips, though. Trade 1 million yen for 10,000 chips. I am good. Okay. You know what? We'll play a game or two. Why not? We're here, right? I'll get 1,000 chips. What do we got? 21? Blackjack? Sure. Let's play. Tutorial? Eh, we'll figure it out as we go. Right? We're just here to play. The 14? 5? Ooh. 14. Okay. 13. You also have 14. Yeah, you got 21. You have... It could be a 5, or it could be 15. Yeah, we'll fold. 20. Alright, keep playing. Alright, Scrub, thanks for hanging out. I appreciate it. Have a good rest. And I'll see you around. You gotta know when to fold them. Know when to hold them. Ooh, 20. Oh, we're staying. Busted. That's right. Another 20? Double your bet, but draw one more card. Now we're good. Are you shitting me? That's some bullshit, man. What are the odds he drew that A? Another 20.
Stand up.
Alright, we'll do one more game. では始めましょう 21 let's go Blackjack.
どうされますか？
Nice. Hey, we made a profit. All right, cool. We know when to walk away. Yeah, we got some good practice too for when we do that in Oh no, but it's a game of poker. We're gonna have to do poker. It's a game of poker in Dead Rising 2 for one of the side quests. No. I'm not here. You just see a ghost. We go jump Majima. In this cramped alleyway. How many times, Majima-san? How many times? Oh shit! Oh my god, thank you. He gave us mercy. Wow, we lost so much health. Getting tougher too. Crazy. Yeah, we gotta go buy more health items because Majima's starting to do a lot more damage to us. And it's gonna be actual health items, not stamina. Yeah, cause we're building up our heat, you know, pretty quickly. Look at how much experience he gives us. Let's go. That's why we gotta fight Majima. Get all these level ups. All this experience. I gotta hit the drugstore. And you know, let's go hang out with Rina for real quick. It's been a while. Sorry, I missed the pharmacy. No. Yes. Safe. Yeah, we need some. Yeah, these stamina rolls are really good, but
あり
Let's see. Yeah, we'll down one. Yeah, shine.All right, we'll visit Reno, we'll hang out with her real quick. And then we'll do another sub story. I think we can call it after that. Is it best girl? Yes, it is. Oh man. There she is.Everyone's favorite girl, Goromi. Hello, I'm Goromi. Majima-san, is that you? Oh, come on now, Kiryu-chan. You gotta call me Goromi now. Wait, but... What's your problem? You love the clubs and you can't stand that I'm here all dolled up for you?Understandable. If you went through a club and got a man signed to you, any guy in his right mind would be pissed. But what you thinking? You want to slug me, don't you? Maybe we should just go outside and have a brawl. No. Right now we're just a customer and a cabaret girl. We should enjoy our drinks. Oh, just what I'd expect from you, Kiryu-chan. I like it. You put your best moves on me. Fine.I accept the challenge. Good. What do you want to drink? Cheers. Kiryu-chan, let's enjoy the night. Oh, this is great. Not really. I found a bar I liked, and that's where I'm used to drinking. I've been trying to get this to happen since like last week's stream. That's why we ended up being best buds with Rina. Who knows? Love can be unpredictable. What about you? You come to clubs like this a lot? How surprising. I never took you for the type. You have a girl you're into? Owner? You used to run a cabaret club? Yeah, the Lord of the Nights.我ながら辛い過去やったわ。Let's see. I can't even imagine. Better than doing time. I know the feeling.
そうだな。
I can sympathize. I had an honest life for a while too.
おお、せや。なんやケルちゃん、妙なしのぎしとったの。
That's right, it was real estate. Yeah, it took a lot of sweat, but I went building by building, bringing Kamurocho under my umbrella. It raised up the bar, that's all that matters. That's like something you'd say.
Kiryu ちゃんの方からも話題振れんかい。こないな時は男の方からリードせんと。
そうだな。
Let's see here then. What type of men do you like?
私、めっちゃごつい男が好きやね。やっぱり男は強くてなんぼやわ。
Pretty straightforward. Then you don't care at all about his looks. He's got money or if he's smart.
なあ、そういうのどうでもええね。とにかく一緒にいて楽しいことがすべてや。せやから、
強くなったらあかんねん。Why does he have to be strong for you to have fun with him?
え？そんなん決まってるやろが。男女が一緒におってやることと言ったら一つ。
They ain't fighting. They ain't doing it right. You want me to fight you? If the fight you want, I can fight you. I know I'm strong enough.
言うだけなら簡単やけどね。ほんまに付き合う資格があるかどうか確かめる必要があるやろな。
I wonder if we'll even get that option. I don't remember. In order to go out with you, I have to prove that I'm strong enough to satisfy you. Do I have that right, Goromi?
せやな。それを手っ取り早く確かめるには、やっぱり直接喧嘩するのが一番やな。
おいおい。
Wait, so at the end of the day, whether or not I end up going out with you, we still have to fight. I like how he breaks character every now and then. Really? Yeah, it's that time already, but we ain't had enough time to talk. Not nearly enough to drink. You'll be extending your stay, won't you, Kiryu-chan? Of course, we gotta fill up that bar. That meter. Alright, let the champagne flow. Understood, sir. I'm still pretty surprised that you used to run a cabaret club. Do you have any interesting stories?
Ah, oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
それに比べてゴロミったら完璧すぎー。こんなキャバ嬢がおったらお店の人も毎日ハッピーやろな。
そうだな。
Well, a new job with a lot of women would stress me out.
そもそも女を使って儲けようっちゅうのがしょうに合わんし、肩着のしのぎをすること自体嫌で嫌で仕方がなかったけど、いろんなトラブルを一緒になって乗り越えていくうちにどうにも情が湧いてきよってな。しまいには店のみんなとお別れするのが辛くなってしもた。みんな今頃どこで何しとるんかの。
なるほど。
Yeah, because it's been like years. I get it now. You don't hate it at all.You only say it was painful because those girls were near to your heart.
Kiru-chan も一度やってみたらどうや。キャバクラの経営、きっと客ん時とはちゃう目線で楽しめると思うで。
For being a customer, I'd rather be a hostess. Maybe if I had the chance. The opportunity ever came my way, maybe I'll try it out. I have no clue how it all works, though.
キャバも極道も大した違いはあらへん。どっちも客におしぼり渡して金もらうだけ。
Then she mentioned that they don't seem all that different, do they? I think it's the second game where you can do a... where you do the cabaret club stuff with Kiryu.
辛いところやけど、それでもやってみると案外楽しいもんやで。
I don't remember. I did play the second one a bit, but...Not enough to like get through a good amount of the story. I think that's why I think you can do the Cabaret Club minigame in that one. I don't know, we'll see. We'll see when I get to it. I see, I'll keep that in the back of my mind. After all, I need to figure out how I'm supposed to make a living now, I suppose. I was in prison for 10 years. Besides, I don't have time to worry about that right now. Well, I came to this club to try to, but... I'm gonna give you a hand. Raising. Sure, why not? Sounds good. Sounds good. You're an amazing woman, Goromi. I can be myself around you, unlike with most women. I can enjoy a drink without feeling like I have to act tough. Thanks to you, the drinks taste great tonight. Hey, we got that meter almost full though. Time to go. Time flies, huh? Let's see. My conversation with Kiryu-chan was... Kiryu-chan, you're a swell fella. At this rate, I'd even go on an after-hours date with you. Stop right there. I don't even want that. What? So you're just messing with a girl's heart? How dare you hit on me when you can't take responsibility? You're a real scumbag, you know. With the worst kind of man. You're not even a girl. Don't be so offended. Shut up. Punish you in the name of every hostess the world, the whole world over. Kiryu, it's just an after hours thing. But all we have to do was go to karaoke or... Oof. Or something. Darts, billiards, baseball. I don't know if the theater's open. Remember, these hands are rated E for everyone. You really are a tough man, Kiryu-chan. You too. I never would have thought you could actually fight in that outfit. Of course I can. This dress was made just for you, Kiryu-chan. It's really easy to make a move on you in it.
Yeah.
That's not what I meant by that. Well, I sure had fun tonight, and I feel like I got inside your head a little better, too. It'll be a good reference material for later. Still going on about that? It's all up to you now, ain't it? See you later, Kiryu-chan. Boromi. What a woman. You can say that again, Kiryu. You can say that again. Alright, let's go give the drunk his scotch whiskey that we've been holding on to since, like, I want to say about an hour or so? I'm sure it's still good, right? It's only been like an hour. Sure, I guess. Oh yeah? Thanks. You know, mister, you know why they call this a drunk, this a drink scotch whiskey? Mm-hmm. Not even I'm slurring, and I'm not drunk. Isn't that just the name of the alcohol? Sorta. It's more the name of the country it's made in. Whiskey made in Scotland. Called a scotch. bourbon whiskeys are made in Kentucky, America. They make their whiskey from corn. Interesting. Even though it's all called whiskey, it's pretty different from region to region. You got it, mister. Japanese whiskey is made to fit traditional Japanese taste, but I think Scotch really has the best taste to it. I'll probably never use that information, but that's some fun trivia. Can you give me that better thing now? Oh, and I almost forgot again. Here you go. Something better than before. 500 yen reeking of alcohol. Hey. Yes, sir? What is this? That, mister. Something better than last time. I mean, I just gave you a whole 500 yen. Sheesh. It's like an allowance. Just be grateful and take it. Jeez, 500 yen? What the fuck, man? What am I gonna do with all that? Well, not spend it all in one place, that's for sure. Let's see. Alright, we'll do one more. That's it. It's not gonna be like one more thing I said last time, where it became like 5-7 more things. One more for reals. Probably. You know, to make sure it's the... Shit. I was gonna get to the far end of the theater square. Wasn't it kind of weird for that bag, for that guy to be holding that bag? Like, for sure. I kind of want one like that, actually. Are they talking about the white bag that lady asked me to help her find? Maybe they'll help me out. Oh, I totally forgot about that one. Excuse me, ladies. If you happen to see a lady's bag around here, I'm told it's white. Like, L, is this creepster really talking to us? Wait, a white bag? Yeah, we totes saw it. Some hood rat ran off with it towards the Champion District, I think. Sounds like some punk has it. Got it. Thanks for your help. Like, whatever. Alright, Champions District, that's over here. So far away. Alright, there's one more here. Is it with the same... with these same people? No, it's not. Okay. Cool. Oh, the phone call. It's calling again. The knife. Hey, it's me. Got the target's location. Where are you now? In front of the theater. How fortuitous. Target should be in your general vicinity. Wearing a gray suit. About 6 feet tall. Real tough-looking Yakuza guy. Right now he's talking on his cell phone. It's kind of a stupid look on his face. Wait a minute. Make sure you use the dagger you found in the locker. Once the job's done, meet me at the batting cages. Good. Hold on. Are you telling me the target's name is... Yes. I have his name. Kazuma Kiryu. Don't botch this. I'm heading to the batting cages now. Make contact soon. Seriously? The dead guy I found was hired to kill me. This is ridiculous, but if I want to get to the bottom of what's going on and find the truth, better head to the batting cages. Okay, batting cages are over here. I promise, it's not gonna be a whole... one more after this. This is the one more. We'll do more stuff on Wednesday. You're Kazuma Kiryu, right? No way, why are you alive? Found a phone and you kept calling me on it. Last thing you told me was to kill myself with a dagger. What? What's going on? So I got no choice. I'm gonna silence you myself. I mean, you can try. And down. I haven't done that heat action in a while. It's nice to switch it up. What kind of monster are you? Spill it. Who sent you after me? I won't tell. I'm no snitch. You're saying you'd rather die, because you will. Alright, fine. I don't have all the details, but I was hired by someone inside the Tojo clan. He never gave me a name, but I know he's one of the officers. You must have some idea why the Tojo clan would be after you, right? You gotta tell me. Where did you get that phone? I found it on a man who's been killed by muggers. Guess he was unlucky. Well, I see. Well, I'm not much better off. You mess up in this world, you may as well be dead. Clients probably already figured out how they're gonna silence me for good. Let me buy my freedom a little longer with this. All you have to do is let me go and... Don't you let them kill you. You're too tough for that. What are you planning to do? I'm just gonna run like the wind. I doubt I'll make it very far before I get caught, though. I see. I don't have anything else that would benefit you, so if you don't mind, you better go.
Boy.
Hey, forgot this. Right. Thanks for that. Good luck. Alright, let's do a quick little level up. I gotta do it. I have to. The question is, where is he? Like, if he doesn't pop up on the map, he'll either show up in a fight. Maybe he's in the batting cages. I'll probably try that. Maybe he'll pop out of the out of the sewers. Maybe he's in here. I guess we'll do the batting cages. Yeah, we're just gonna play. He might show up. Okay, that's fine, we're good. Alright. That's fine. Just a little rusty. We're good. Shit, alright. Alright, fine. Straight down the middle. Damn it, man. And it was straight down the middle too. Hit it just right, it'll hit a number. As long as we don't get shut down, that's all that matters. Let's try to get the one. Nice. Oh, come on, give me some good ones. Okay, three more. We can do this, we can fill them out. Nice. Oh, come on, man. Didn't even see it. Pocket tissues for our tears. All right, Majima was in here. Probably gone though. No, he's not. So where the flying hell is he? Oh, don't tell me. He's in here. No? Nah, he's fine. Yeah, see, they're checking up on him. This is all good. Hear him again. I need to turn. He might pop up in a fight then. Now let me head back. We'll see. If we beat Majima again, we could probably get another level up out of it. If. The big if. Yeah, he's gone. Dang. All right, let's at least make our way back to Theater Street or Theater Avenue. We'll beat up these youths. And we're done. Around the world. Poor guy. Why do you... you torment me like this, Majima? Why must he do this to me? He'll probably still be there if we save, and maybe he'll be there next time. Shit, he might actually just pop up. Alright, we'll beat up these guys. These goons, maybe Majima will show up. The hugging bud. You're right to be scared, Tota. Right to be scared. Ah, there he is. Okay. Alright, here we go. This is how we'll end it. We're whooping Majima's butt again. Guarding, you fool. It's pretty tough, the barely doing anything with any damage with these heat actions. Dragon style. I think we got some heat actions again. And Royal. There we go. Oh, look at that. Nice. This is a lot of damage. Done you. 90. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, what are we leveling up? Relentless Barrage. Gauge plus 3, Resolute Power Up. Okay, nice. Okay, we're done. For sure we're done. I'm not gonna freaking keep it going. Or else we're gonna be here all night. I gotta work in the morning. I might do some Octopath Traveler tomorrow to make up for missing Sunday stream. If not, then for sure on Thursday. And then Friday we'll see if I do Yakuza or a rando or something. We'll see. It depends. But thanks for hanging out. I appreciate it. Hope you guys have a great rest of your night or day, depending on when you're seeing this. And I will see you guys hopefully tomorrow, or if not, Wednesday for sure. All right, guys. Take it easy.